This was
the train that was on the other side.
Yeah.
Our dispatcher?
Yeah.
That's on R2. He comes up from the south. I'm sorry, no, that's
NH1.
NH1.
And R2 is over on the side and trying to re-rail there.
Oh, they're re-railed.
That's all done. I got photographs of
the hill. On the ground? Can I see it on the ground, though?
Not with this camera. I'll have to put them up on the net.
Oh, all right.
They had a couple of ties crossed. The guy that led me back there said, we turned on the side of the
hill. Okay, so
All right, looks like they're
assume they're coming out this way.
Yep.
Couple up and come around.
So jealous.
There's a lot of air leaking from the end of that car.
Here, buddy, here comes the train.
Opera car.
I don't know what they were coming down.
They're not going on the other side of the crossing before he goes over there.
No, they're too fine.
Yeah, he's coming this way.
Come on, we'll go over here.
Yes, 120 to Oldsaybrook interlocking. Can I take local? Or do you want me to wait till PNW's out of here? The only thing I have is PNW's working at the Fortune Plastic switch there. If that interferes with the non-non, I'm not sure. It should be okay. If you need it back, I can give it right back to you. I'm just going to be working on the track on the 2 and 4 side. Roger, Cenas 128. Okay to take local at Sabre, gets the locking until further notice. CS shove this way, lined out, derailed down, I'll be up to 5.